County preseason volleyball finals are set. Reagan taking on West in the second semifinal tonight. Early on, Reagan's Susan Babcock, not sure what the ball did to her, but she sure hits it awfully hard. West would respond, though. That's Danielle Ellis. Man, we could have used her on my co-ed team a couple years ago. Instead, we had Brian Slocum and his wife. We weren't very good. Finally, how about an ace from Reagan, Stephanie Glasgow? It's going to look a little bit like a Steven Strasburg slider. Only difference is she's healthy, not on the DL. Reagan and Tabor both win 3-0. They meet tomorrow at 6.